Under the blanket.
Do it.
Under it.
Ow!
Ow! The talks you never had, the Saturdays you never spent, all the growing up places you never went, and all of the crying you wouldn't understand. You just let him cry, make a man out of him. A shadow past, yearning, yearning for the full. It's called a home. We did a full run! Woo!
How did it go?
We have props.
Oh, and we
have chairs.
You see the
cut
look,
everywhere.
Look at the plate, look. Look at the plate.
And we can go on and see that.
What is your favourite number of your show?
I really like currently Dark I Know Well, now that we've switched it up a bit.
Okay, so.
What's your favourite prop?
Each.
Oh, yours is the crate.
You know what my favourite prop is? The crate, because I'm not going to spoil it for you, but I do some super freaking cool sound effects. Wicked.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Is yours not your ballet shoes?
No, my favourite's the scarf.
The scarf.
My favourite scarf.
Scarf. That's like an emotional
thing. I think mine is.
Watch out for the scarf, people.
It gets chilly in here.
Mine is.
Let's go with ballet shoes. Quite like
I mean, I hate my slate, but that's only because it hurts my arms a lot.
Well, I thought they would be way heavier, so that's
she's not here.
The crates are fun for like noise and sound, and it looks super cool.
Noise.
Some noise.
Hey. Some noise. Hey. But, whoa, the heavy weight lifting.
Jason, what is your favourite thing about your costume?
Probably my breeches. There's just something.
I would assume so.
A little bit cheeky.
A little
bit of knee comes out.
The bare knee.
And also they instantly make you feel like a child. Which is helpful. All things he ever wished are left behind. All the things his mama did to make him mind. And how his dad had hoped he'd grow. All things he ever lived are left behind. All the fears that ever flickered through his mind. All the sadness that he'd come to own.
Still left behind.